Hi there. Today we're going to review the concept of the paradiddle, the simple paradiddle, which is a combination of the hands. The sequence is this one. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Simple. What you have to do is practice this sequence with the metronome and get accurate at different speeds. Let's try it at 90 beats per minute. Start doing it slow, pick it up, remember the sequence, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Once that you got the simple paradiddle sequence, start raising the speed and build your endurance. Remember that this is all about practice. Have fun with it.